Hello, this is C-Dub with PianoClubhouse.com, and today I'm going to show you Lay It Down by Troy Sneed. It's in the key of D-flat. Starts off in that key. Alright. So your intro. So you start up top, you have D flat in the left hand, E flat, A flat, and D flat. So, okay, so you're gonna just kind of playing around with the pinky here. E flat, F, E flat. So, E, down to C. Okay, so. C in the left hand, E flat, A flat in the right. So, okay. Then you have B flat in the left hand, right hand, D flat, G flat, and D flat. Up to C. Left hand, you have E flat, A flat, and D flat again in the right. So it's going to sound like this. Okay. All right, then you have G flat, A flat, left hand, D flat, F, and D flat in the right. Okay, so. Second go around, you have D flat and A flat in the left hand, right hand, D flat, A flat, and D flat. Same melody, but you're just gonna stay right there with everything else, okay? All right, and then you have, okay? So you're gonna pick up with A flat, B flat, chord, okay? B flat and F in the left hand, E flat, A flat, and C in your right. So, okay. Okay, from there you're gonna go to D flat, the melody, down to C. So, alright, down here to F. Flat in the left hand, A flat, D flat, and A flat in the right. Okay. So. All right. Then you have. So. G flat, D flat in the left hand. A flat, D flat, and A flat. That A flat down from the A flat, G flat to F. Just like that. Alright. Okay. E flat and B flat in the left hand. You have G flat, A flat, and D flat in the right. Alright. So that's your intro. Okay. Alright, so now we're into the first part of the song. Alright, so you have very simple chords. Alright, so we're going to start here. D flat in the left hand. Right hand, you have D flat, E flat, F, and A flat. Down to A flat. And your right hand you have A flat, C, E flat, and A flat. Okay. We have B flat in the left hand. Here we have A flat, B flat, D flat, F, and A flat. Or you can do it like this with A flat, C, D flat, F, and A flat. Down to G flat. And you have G flat, A flat, B flat, and D flat. Okay, so that's the basis of the song. So you have. Section. Okay. So we have same number one chord. And move down to C in the bass. Right hand, C, E flat, and A flat. So alright, we got A flat in the bass. A flat, B flat, C, and E flat. Okay, so. Y'all from the bass here? I'm just using two notes up top, E flat and A flat. And then back to B flat. Alright, so we have B flat in the bass, you have A flat, D flat, and F. Top, and you can add the C as well. Alright, so yeah. Back to the F. F sharp or G flat. So that's like the whole first section like this. So yeah, first part. Take it up. Same chords, it's a different key. Alright, so you have D in the bass, you have D, E, F sharp or G flat, and A in the right hand. Let me change these to sharp so I won't confuse you. Alright. You know, I want to make sure we stay in the right theory, alright? So we have D, okay, like I said, right hand, D, E, F sharp, and A. Down to A in the bass. And we have A, B, D sharp, I'm sorry, C sharp, and E. And switch over. B in the bass, and we have A, C sharp, D, and F sharp. Alright. Then we have G in the bass, and we have G, A, B, and D. Okay, so those are chords you. D flat or C sharp and the bass. We have C sharp, E, and A up top. So, 1, 7. Alright. Now we have the A, and we have A, B, C sharp, and E in the right hand. So, bass, E and A, the top, and then we back then's going to take it to a different section, so let's check that out. Let's check out the transition. All right, so then it's going to go into this little break when it's in the key of D. All right, that's something like... So it's on a G, all right? Basically on this, I'm gonna show it to you, we're doing G major, okay? We're just inverting it, okay? So we're gonna start with the G, B, and D. All right? Invert it up, so B, D, and G. Invert it again, D, G, and B. All right, so. Then we'll come back down. Okay, so we have D sharp, I'm sorry, C sharp, E, and A. We're going to invert that down, okay, so to A, C sharp, E. It's the same chord, we're just inverting it, and we're going to take this top note and bring it down. So now we have E, A, and C sharp. So if you do that... We have F sharp, G, A, B, and D. Up to B in the bass. Right hand we have C sharp, G, E, L sharp, and A. All right, and then we have a C here. Alright. Right hand we have B, D, E, G, and B. And you're just gonna walk your bass line, basically gonna be C major. So okay, C, G, E, and down back down to C. Alright, and then it's into the drive. So there's a little tricks in here, so we're going to show those to you as well. Alright, so out of D, it's going to do another modulation. It's a little tricky, but it's really nice. It's really easy. Alright, so it's going to go like this. Hit coming out. So you got the D, E flat.